Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Switch to the lean, the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Hitting the licks in the band. Legacies.
So, guys, now I've come to my old piano class. And I'm going to show my teacher some tricks. So, let's begin.
Yes. Okay, watch. All are looking at
it. All cards are closed.
My God,
no. Nothing is open.
Okay.
Now, what I'm going to do, I want you to say stop anytime. Say stop.
Stop.
Take this card. No, wait. Okay. Now you see, you could have picked up any card. But you picked up one card, which is the two of clubs. Okay.
Well, I can pick up two.
You said okay. Stop at that card. No,
but you didn't give me a chance to get something.
So that is the two of flowers, okay? I'll take the two of flowers and I'll just keep it over here. Okay. Now what I'll do, I'll keep this joker. The two jokers are the most creepiest cards in the deck. So I'll keep one joker here and one joker just below the other card. Okay? And I'll take it. Now what I want you to do is I want you to push it inside. Push it inside. Okay, as you kept it here, one card came in.
How it came?
Magic. Okay.
You must have kept it two cards.
Now what was your card? What was your card? Two of flowers, no? And I snapped, your card comes in.
That was in your hand only. You had removed and kept it before that. You didn't show me only that card.
Now what I want to do
is
pick any three cards. Three cards.
Any three cards?
Yes.
I'll pick up.
Thank you. Keep it open. No, I can see. Keep it all open here. King, queen, seven. Okay? Now see, I will have no clue. Okay? Okay. So I'm going to. Now what I'm going to do is I am going to take a few cards. So I'll say 3, 3, 9. Okay, 9 cards. And I'll cut this one and I'll keep this one here and this one here. Now what I'll do is I'll spread out these cards and keep the king anywhere in the middle. So let's say I'll keep it here. And I'll keep it inside. Now I'll take this one, I'll keep it here, and this one I'll keep it inside here. And I'll just close it, okay? This one I'll keep here and here. Now all your cards are lost in the middle. Okay. As I snap, one card opens, which is the 7. So I'll take this. I'll keep it open, see all the cards are open. And I'll keep this here. I'll take all the cards. Only one card is open, which is the 7. Okay? Look carefully. Okay? All the cards are open except the 7. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and get, what was the second one? King. So king we found.
King, no, sorry. Seven.
Yeah. Now I keep the 7 here and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That was number 7, huh? King. 7. Okay. Now see, all the cards are open here. There I showed you all were open. Here also all are open, okay? So I'll close them and I'll just keep it here. I didn't do anything, okay? Now we keep this out. King we found. As I snap, one more card opens, which is the queen. Okay. Now we found your queen.
Then you kept to open only. No, you didn't close anything. That's why you opened.
Now,
Hey, hello. You left it open while you kept it. You didn't close it.
Now I'll count 11 cards. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11. What was the other card? 7 of something. 7 of spades, I guess. 11. 7 of spades. We found all your 3 cards. Now what we're going to do? Now what I'm going to do is I'll take all of these cards and I'll do something random. One card down and all. So I'll just shuffle this. Okay, shuffle one more.
You are going to become what now?
stopped at this part, right? So this was the 9 of diamonds. I turned the 9 of diamonds. And nicely, I'll just keep it in the middle over here. Okay? I kept the 9 of diamonds in the middle. I took the first card. Now you will say 2 cards. Okay, now what I'll do, as I snap it comes out. Again, I said the same thing. Say stop anytime.
Stop.
Say again, watch carefully, okay? You picked up, you said stop over here. So I'll keep everything here. I'll take that card. 10 of flowers. Okay? 10 of flowers turned back. 10 of flowers kept inside, in the middle. And I snap it from the top. Now, again you chose one more card, which is the magical card. The most magical card in the deck is the 4 of spades. So I turn back the 4 of spades. The 4 of spades will automatically do its magic. I take the 4 of spades, I snap it on.
Magician.
Okay. Chalo, thank you.